So we're given a sequence in this problem, and we're being asked if it converges or if it diverges. So basically what we have to do is take the limit as n goes to infinity of this sequence. And if we get an answer, then we can say the sequence converges. If we don't get an answer, we say it diverges. So if it's equal to a number, it converges. Okay, so to do this, we just have to use our intuition. So as n approaches infinity, 2 over n, well, it's a fraction, and it's getting smaller because the bottom is getting bigger. So this fraction is going to approach zero. So this will be equal to the cosine of zero. Let's see, what's the cosine of zero? Well, recall that on the unit circle, every ordered pair has the form cosine theta, comma sine theta. My marker is a bit thick. Let me make it a little bit too thick. There we go. Cosine theta, comma sine theta. And so we want the cosine of zero, the angle zero. So here, this is 1, comma 0. So cosine is the x coordinate, so this is equal to 1. So this would be the limit of the sequence. And because we took the limit and we got a limit, which is a number, we would say that the sequence converges. So I did that kind of fast, but hopefully it makes sense. So the question again wanted to know whether this converges or diverges. You take the limit, just use some intuition. Because we got a number, the answer is converges. I hope this video has been helpful to you. Good luck.